written by Astor Piazzolla, the main tango composer in history. And the next one we're gonna play is a very iconic piece called La Yumba. In Yumba, it's an onomatopoeia.
Onomatopoeia.
Just to say the role of the piano in this, that you're gonna see. But in tango, we have this tradition as well.
Thank you.
It refers to many things. It's a place where people go to dance tango. It's a milonga. It's like a tango disco or something like that. But also, it's the mother of tango. So mother evolved from this first genre called milonga. And also, it's an upbeat genre, then it has a big tempo. And then we're gonna play a different type of milonga, much more introspective. But people say that this type of milonga, the upbeat milonga, reflects the spirit of the hectic Buenos Aires. I don't know if you have been in Buenos Aires, but it's pretty crazy. Like every big city.
In time of study, Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. We want to thank the Epiphany Church for inviting us to and Claire, Epiphany and Claire, and host us. It's really special to play for you. We're gonna leave you with a piece called Libertango, Liberty Plus Tango, and written by Astor. And I have just crazy announcement. I just wrote one CD, so no more one CD. I forgot the back of CD, so I have one. So don't fight for that. So thank you so much. Once again, Cristian Perez from Paris. Julian, Huang
Tucker.